One, two, three, four.
Yes, welcome. So we did the Charleston swing out. And so we started with really basic from close position. So you make sure you are in a V. So it's not like this, but it's also not straight. So in a V, and we did the rock steps.
Yeah, so we did the rock step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So don't think about pushing your follow back on the five, but expanding yourself. So if my follow would stay here, I would do whoa. I would just do, so I give more room. Yeah, more space, more room to my follow. So, rock step, boom, hey, boom, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba. Boom, boom.
We talked about it's a body movement, also for the follow, it's a body follow. So you really make sure you find the hand in the back. So I don't want to see your foot over there, because then you're not following with your body, but you're doing something with your leg.
And small, yeah,
so
small steps.
Small here, yeah. Steps, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so then we went to the kicks in
yeah.
This one.
So we went to the kicks. So there's still small movements, although the kicks may look big, there's still small body movement. So we started from the rock step, back, and then kick, and kick, step, kick, step, kick, and kick, step, kick, step, kick, and kick, step, kick, step, kick, and kick, step.
As you see, it's not a 180 turn. In practice, at one point you can do it, of course, but for now make it small. It's a bit more easy, simple, and relaxed.
Yeah. And the reason we also make the kick small, because you already see it's hard because you're in close position, so it's hard to kick together in the same direction. So, but it was just for trying. So then we went to open position with the rock steps. So rock step step, rock step step. And as you can see, it's not 360 or 180 degrees, it's just 3/4. Boom. So we start here, boom, we end there.
Yes, and for now we're really mirroring our lead. That's really helpful in this figure.
Yeah, so then we added the kicks and we kicked back. Yeah, kick, step, kick, and kick, step. Okay, so now we're gonna add the rotational motion, which we already have, to kick out.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we added a little bit more energy. 7, boom, 5, boom, ba, ba, da, boom. Ba, boom, ba, ba, da, boom, ba, boom, ba, ba, da, boom, ba, ba,
pa.
And that's it.
So the kicks, it looks that it's about the kicks, but it's more about your body movement and your bounce, and that will help doing this figure. Do not be too busy with kicking, that the rest is off.
Yeah, and the slower you do this, the harder it is, the faster you do this, the easier it will get.
Yes.
But you need the motion and you need the technique first. So have fun practicing.